Okay, we're down in Pandora. This was our, this is where Luca told us we should be going.
Leave me alone.
Oi, mildly British person. Yeah. Alright, I guess everybody here is still tough. I mean, few of the more people would, become silent. I didn't really go around and talk to everyone before. I guess that is some difference between this and playing a completely different game, as I don't feel the need to explore like I would have before. Shouldn't you have something to say about this? Because it's not the person I think it is. Oh, there you are.
Mila? What's the matter? You're acting strange.
Okay, your name is spelled kind of different.
Check him out!
Oh my god, look at that weird monster. We were down here before, but there was nothing to do at the time.
Oh! They say I'm going to be sacrificed. Pretty neat, huh?
Oh yeah, that sounds great.
You're going to be what? We have to hurry, or Pamela's a goner! Dialect's supposed to be there, too!
Walk right through the column.
What is this?
Yeah, this place was, it's kind of dangerous before. I mean, the music just freaked us out. Now, I'm a little interested in hearing what the, remix version sounds like, so let's check that out. Quite as harsh, and I guess maybe that had something to do with its appeal. I'll leave it as this for now. Zombies everywhere. See what your level 2 charge up is. Nope, there's nothing here to attack. Up there's something. That was underwhelming. Zombie came out of that plant. Okay, everyone needs to start dying. That's what I'm talking about. Go.
Not today.
What do we have down here? I wouldn't have done anything anyway. Just running past everything. That's a little too easy now. And maybe they should have thought about this. I mean, I'm not getting my level ups or anything like that, but I can grind it out later. Hey everyone, how you doing?
Thanatos, I presume.
We gave it away.
Indeed. I've heard much about you. You have beaten Alanae, which means you are no ordinary fools.
Hand over Pamela and Dyla, and stop whatever you're doing to the people of the kingdom.
How amusing. You show some spirit, at least. I suppose this is the Pamela to whom you were referring. Unfortunately for you, I've already drained her energy. She's now my faithful servant.
How could you?
Sealed under this altar is the energy collected from the people. Resistance is a waste of time. Submit to the Empire now, or you too will face utter destruction. It's only a matter of time before all nations fall before the might of the fortress. Then there will be order. Without life force, no one has a chance against a might such as ours.
When did he get here?
He was a difficult one to crack. I hear LNA had a hard time with him, too. Could this soldier be... Things are becoming more interesting. You three are entertaining in your own way. I believe I'll take your energy as well. Life force will be collected in that room. Don't struggle.
Alright, it's just wall facing. Okay, yeah. Screw this music. Oh, shit. I remember this boss being kind of difficult the first time playing through it. Oh shit, wrong character. What's happening? There we go. Of course, there are two enemies in the game that are like this. Hard to tell when you hit it. Where exactly it's supposed to be. A little bit better in this version of the game. Oh shit, we're gonna die here. Okay, hit. You know what to do. The damn thing gets frozen in place from the spell animation. That's good.
Keep it coming!
Don't resort to this. Oh, I'm not gonna do it like this. And there we go. Kinda got cheap with it. Kinda got cheap with it. Maybe I should have put some more damage on the eye in the middle before I took out another two. Okay, that's awkward. There we go. Bow orb.
I see. So this child is the new wielder of the mana sword. How quaint. A ragtag bunch of kids playing around like they're the heroes of legend. I'll withdraw for the time being. You may have your village, but I will take these two.
Wait! No! Pamela!
Until we meet again.
Acting is so bad. Almost wish would have preferred none of them to come along.
My mind's still foggy.
When did you all change your clothes?
Oh, hello. Where are we? Is Pamela here?
Sort of.
Where did I end up? What have I been doing all this time?
Oh, Gemma should be around here somewhere, shouldn't he? There he is.
Gemma!
Apologies. I let my guard down.
You are kind of an old loser.
Thanatos is one of the Empire's best and most fearsome tenants. I have no idea he's in here. It's strange to see such underhanded tactics from the Empire. Why spew life energy from this world? The Empire wants to break the seals and resurrect the mana fortress. They don't need Thanatos for that. All that is certain is that if Thanatos is here, his forces can't be far behind. In any case, you should return to Lucas. I'm off to the Underground Palace.
It's already there, bro. Catch up. Alright, let's stay at the end and see if they have anything more to say.
One night is 10 GP.
So that's a witch's castle.
What's the deal with castles anyway?
You're still behind.
Is every meal a feast when people say? Are their beds as big as boats? These inns don't have enough space, that's all I'm saying. I think I'm cut out for the high life.
I'm not sure how much you'd like it.
You people have no idea. Palace life is not fun.
You okay?
No. Harsh words, sis. You want to crush my dreams that badly?
People from the palace only think about their own status. Everything is for the sake of the realm. No one ever stops to think about how the rest of us feel. Who wants to marry into that kind of oppression? And what a crybaby. No one ever told that jerk no. One little slight and he went crying to his daddy. Everything was about him. What a narcissist. That pampered kid is nothing like Dyla. Dyla's a responsible soldier who wouldn't blame others for his mistakes. The nobility are selfish. Dyla always asked me how my day was. He brought me flowers. Not like some people. What a loser.
Sounds like Sis had it rough.
A witch's castle would be way different from what she's used to anyway.
Alright, that went a little long. Guess I really didn't know too much about what was going on with her prior to her appearance. I knew she was involved with Dalek and all that, but I guess maybe was she like the arranged to be married with some noble? I don't know. I guess maybe if you wandered around the castle a little bit more now that everybody's talking, you could find out a little bit more about her backstory. I gotta go in here anyway because there are a couple of orbs in one of these rooms or something.
Dalek and his men haven't returned.
That old woman, or man, whatever. Okay, that seems like a bit of a waste. I'm not even in here anymore. King aren't in here anymore. Should have been in here, right?
The king has recovered. He's no longer languishing in depression. In fact, he cannot seem to sit still.
Yes, I barged into his own room.
You did it. Hope has returned to my kingdom.
Hey.
What Gemma said about you and the mana sword, as the legends foretold, we'll bestow our treasure back to its rightful owner. Go down those stairs too. We've guarded these for centuries for you, wielder of the mana sword. Take them with you and save the world.
Well, the mana axe at the moment. Guarding 50 GP in years. There we go. Sword orb, that's what I'm doing. Ooh, and a spear orb. And this one. I guess enough to make sure I can reforge those sword with those weapons. But that'd be about it.